All right, guys, let's talk about Enyimba's stadium. What a beautiful stadium. Ralph, tell us about this.
Well, it's it took how many years? 3.5 years to put together. It's a wonderful job done by the contractors. Enyimba Stadium wearing a new look. Toilets have been put in place. Formerly, there was not a single toilet there.
Tell us all they did there. Give us the details.
I think the floodlighter is there. They did all the patch, all the areas that were not fixed earlier on, taken care of. They decided not to put the track anymore and covered it with a part of the artificial turf. Gates have been increased
from four, I guess, or six,
to 12. You know, so you have a 12 gates, you know, for fans to come in and out. The stadium is totally touched up now for Enyimba to really play good football on it. And then the turf. One of the one of the best artificial turfs you can find anywhere in the world.
Yes, and I did go. Oja, we talked about it, and Fidelis as well. I did go to Liverpool once for a tour, and I hear it's the same hybrid, which is 5% artificial, 95% natural grass. There's a term for it that I can't really say now, but Fidelis, you look at this turf now. Don't you feel like playing football? Is it possible? Is it impossible for us to have this all across the country?
I don't think it's possible.
I don't think so.
I don't think it's possible because most of the people handling a particular position don't know about sports. So I don't think. But I have to give it to the governor and everybody that with this support. I believe with this, anybody be Yoruba with this kind of understanding.
And also, we see this now. Is it possible now to play international football here? Because it's obviously the best pitch in Nigeria now. And you talk about Uyo as well. We know that Adokia Mesimaka is used for international football. They should pick a leaf.
No, that Adosia Metemeka speech, the write-off, you know, for a stadium. And how old is the stadium? You know, from the outset, the pitch was an eyesore. So we shouldn't be comparing it to this one. This is the highest quality of artificial and natural
it's
grass.
It's called a hybrid.
A hybrid. So no comparison.
All right, that's it. Enyimba returns home. Hopefully that home advantage begins to count again. We know that the fans in Aba are some of the best in Nigeria, arguably in comparison with Kano Pillars as well. So we can't wait for football to return to Aba. We'll take you straight to the streets now after the break. And when we come back, more on Niger Made.